Troops of the Joint Task Force Northwest Operation Hadarin Daji have rescued 31 kidnapped victims in Sokoto State. This followed a series of clearance operations by the task force at the terrorist enclaves in its areas of operations in the Northwest. In a statement made available on Wednesday in Gusau, the spokesman for the operation Hadarin Daji, Captain Yahya Ibrahim, said that the troops in Tangaza local government area of Sokoto State cleared Aliya Fulani village and Buani forest, where